Hello friends, Om Shri Ramay Namaha. I will read you the last chapter of Aranyakanda. I hope you like all the chapters. Let's begin. The death of Jatayu. They resumed the search next morning. While roaming through the forest, they saw the valiant Jatayu. He was still alive, but very weak due to the loss of blood. O Rama, Ravana has kidnapped Sita, he whispered. I tried my best to stop him, but could not fight back against a sword. I failed to save her. Tears streamed from his white and sad eyes. You did your best, Rama consoled him. At least we now know what had happened. They went southwards, Jatayu murmured. The brothers tried to nurse the wounded bird, but he died soon after. They cremated the brave bird by the river and then decided to go southwards, as Jatayu had indicated. Ram Ram.